The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Coming to the ring first, the Crusade!
You gotta be kidding me. This is... Why?
Well, I don't know why Mario and Luigi are dancing.
And we've got some very unfitting music here.
Yeah.
This is like a rebellion song, not a...
Well, I guess they think they're rebelling against the fans and rebelling against, you know, the evil of the fans, so...
Yeah, well, whatever. Yeah, saying that I shouldn't have married Lala, that's just not right.
Yeah, and I gotta apologize right off, ladies and gentlemen, because there is no sound. This, I mean, there's music, but no sound.
Yeah.
Well,
okay, the Mario Brothers dancing doesn't make them any less, you know, hateful.
Just kidding. No kidding. And they were going in with Goku's nuttiness.
Well, Goku's being a character here.
Yeah. And their opponents, the Desacration. This is a Falls Count Anywhere. Well, I guess it's an extreme rules match. I mean, you can use weapons, and there's no DQ. It's no, Falls Count Anywhere, no DQ match. And there's Austin Juhas and Broly and El Novino. And this was requested by Razor Champion 99.
Yeah, the owner of AWC. AC. I just said EC or whatever. I don't know what the heck I just said.
Who knows? Yeah, you think about AWAC, you think about Evil Deadpool, don't you?
And I don't like the thoughts.
Yeah. Evil Deadpool is not your favorite person.
No, he is not.
I'm still trying to figure out how he got an evil Lala. Since he's just, you know, stitched together from your parts.
I don't know. I don't think Lala is that kind of healing factor.
She might. And Goku's dancing.
And Olivino just punched him in the face. Oh man, this is kind of a preview of what we're going to see with the Avengers and the All-American Avengers.
Except that one's going to be elimination. And Goku got too close to Broly. Who, earlier tonight, the Mario Bros. Goku said he's going to try... Oh! Springboard moon... not moonsault, but a springboard crossbody. Goku said that Mario and Luigi, they should try to kill Broly.
Well, that's the worst wedding gift ever. A dead groom.
And Broly just spears Goku off the... Mario off the apron. Goku's in the ring right now. Irish whip. And knee to the face. Reversal by Goku.
Stompity.
Yes, stompity. And now Mario tags himself in. And now... Oh, man. Elbow drop by Mario again.
And he's pretty mad that he's on an Xbox 360 right now.
What? Never mind. What is Mario doing?
Okay, he was luring him over to Luigi.
Okay, that was actually pretty smart. Oh, headbutt by Mario. Actually pretty smart there.
He's trying that again?
No, I think he's trying to get a weapon, which is allowed in this match. Oh, Mario. Oh! Sledgehammer to the gut. And to the back. And again! And again.
And again and again.
And Novino shoves him away. Kick, and now wrenches the arms on the ropes. And now Novino has the sledgehammer, and he missed. Oh, wait, he didn't that time. Choking out.
Da, 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 da. Oh, wait, not yet. Dunk, dunk, dunk.
What? Never mind. Tags in Broly, the legendary Super Saiyan, who will be married to Ema Valentine. Oh, sidewalk slam.
Stompity.
And now...
Oh, my God! Just suplexed him on a sledgehammer. His head just hit that sledgehammer.
Mario blocks. I don't know how Mario is standing right now. DDT. Oh, now Broly just got hit in the sledgehammer.
Damn. Oh, not again. Oh, shit.
This match is going crazy. Oh, backbreaker. I think El Novino's kind of in the way there. Irish whip. And, oh, an atomic drop. Irish whips, and now he's outside in the Crusade's corner. Oh, man. Springboard splash. And now Luigi and Mario are surrounding Broly, and Goku's waiting. He's just watching, enjoying Broly getting beaten up. Uh-oh, Mario and Luigi. Oh, double side effect. Now Luigi just starts kicking him in the kidneys. Mario's looking for a weapon. Fortunately, he can't find one. And now Mario looking for a weapon, and Broly is staring at Goku. Well, now Luigi, but he was staring at Goku. And, oh, a stunner on Luigi by Broly. And he just gets slammed in the face with a chair. And now, it looked like it was in the balls there. Again, well, your honeymoon ain't going to be happening, Broly. Oh, wait, I don't know if he heals all that well or not. I don't know either. Neckbreaker. And again, he could take a lot of punishment. He definitely did in that movie. Yeah. Beat the hell out of the Z-Wars. Yeah, I know. And neckbreaker by Mario. And now we're looking at the back of a fan's head. That's nice. Wait, no, Vino! Irish whips Mario back in. Mario's going for a chair out there, but... And Broly just... Well, Broly just tried a legendary clothesline Luigi. They're, like, cussing him and saying shit about Ima, and Broly keeps going after him. And, oh, Mario just hit Novino with a chair. And now, oh, Luigi held Broly so Mario could hit him with a chair. Oh, no. Oh, punch in the face with a chair. Now Mario did something. Broly's so tall, I couldn't really tell what he did. Side headlock. He's taking Broly back to his corner. And now, oh no. Oh no, oh god, oh no. Oh no, he's gonna try, oh no, don't do it, no, whew, Broly got out of it, but still. Oh, big boot by Broly. And a stunner to Goku. And wait, Mario, he knocked Luigi off the apron, but oh, double axe handle. Now Mario, oh great, he's trying it again. Oh no. Austin Yu has come in to break it up, but... And Luigi! Oh man, Luigi has hit the chair on Broly's throat. DDT by Mario. And Novino takes away the chair. But Mario just kind of shoves him. I don't know what happened there. I think he kind of tripped over Broly. That looked weird. That did look weird. Mario with another neckbreaker. That time on the chair! Oh no, not again. No, he's gonna try to Koopa Stomper on the throat. Oh no, 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 don't do it! Don't do it! No! Oh, Broly got up in time, but the chair still around his neck and he punched it into his throat. Aw, damn it! They are trying to kill Broly. Damn it! He tags in Goku. Oh no. Former LCBF champion. Well, they're all three of them are world champions. Oh no. Dragon Punch! And Broly's and it affects him like it affects everybody else, apparently. And now, oh no, Goku's just pounding on him with that sledgehammer. Again and again. Now Goku. Oh! Suplex to Austin Yu has by Luigi. Gutbuster. And the brawls are starting. Yeah, I knew this was going to... Oh! Double stomp off the top rope. I knew this was going to break down at some point. And he goes after Broly's balls with the chair. And now Austin and Luigi had a little scuffle. Gutbuster. And now Mario... Oh, I mean, not Mario, but Goku knee drop. And now Goku's... Oh, stomping on Broly's leg. He's got the sledgehammer again. Oh no, not again! Oh, he's gonna choke him out again!
Well, this is already a crazy match.
And again, he's beating him with that sledgehammer. Okay, this is just getting sick. Trying to kill a man in the ring here. Irish whip. And now... Oh, man, double suplex onto the sledgehammer. Now, Mario just starts beating him in the forehead.
So what does Mario have against Austin? Oh! Ka-ching!
Yeah, the block punch. But Broly gets up, now he gets back into this. He really needs to tag out here. Oh, wait. He's pressing him. A press slam. Press power slam. Anyway, he's going for the pin. One, two. No, Mario kicks out.
How many world champions are in this match?
I think six, actually. Oh, he just slapped Broly in the side of the head. And then he just punched Luigi for some reason. Okay.
Maybe that's like a brotherly punch.
Yeah, well, Broly really needs to get out.
Or they have like a bunch of starmen or something.
Oh, spear and into the barricade. Now Luigi, elbow drop off a springboard.
No, this is just inviting an unstoppable brawl here.
Yeah, outside the ropes and it's allowed. Novino tried to stop whatever Luigi's going for and he just gets a fist in the face for it.
And aren't Luigi and Mario are like a tag championships in UCCW right now.
Our tag champions. And Luigi's dropkick nothing. Okay. Now Broly finally gets a tag out here to Austin Uhas. Punch.
He pressed B.
Okay. Wait. Irish curse backbreaker. Going for the pin here. No, Luigi kicks out.
So what does Mario have against Austin?
Apparently it's something... Oh, Irish whip. Some other league. I don't know if it's CXWI or one of the other ones he's in, but... Oh! Apparently Austin injured Mario at some point. And now Austin's beaten Luigi with a sledgehammer.
Yeah, that's not going to help him against in the match against, you know, Superman and Batman.
That is not. Stomps. And now Austin. Broly grabs him.
I think he just kneed him in the gut. I can't really see. Yeah, Broly's giant shoulders are in the way.
Yeah. Irish whip. And Samoan drop.
And he's not even Samoan.
I know. And he just punched Goku one in the mouth. Well, hey, anything's allowed in this match. It is, well, not really hardcore, but
it's no DQ.
Yep. Irish whip. And springboard.
Here comes the unstoppable brawl. And Austin. Oh, he just busted him open with the steel steps.
And now it looks like it's Goku's turn. And now he's going for after Luigi. But Goku punches him in the side of the head. Now the rest of Desecration are coming over. Oh, he just got thrown in the other steel steps. And now he's in... Oh man, he's in no man's land right now. He's in Crusade territory and they're beating the hell out of him here. Irish whip. Now Luigi.
Just kind of stares at Austin.
And Austin punches him in the face.
His big, big nose.
Yeah, and here it comes. This may be it.
Death warrant.
Going for the pin. One. Two, and no, Goku's about to break it up, but Luigi, I think, kicked out. Oh no, here it comes.
Screwdriver!
And now, instead of pinning me, he just stomps Austin in the face. One. No, Luigi, Austin kicks out. Irish whip. And on to the ground, and now Luigi's in no man's land. He's in desecration territory.
Yay!
Yep. And now Austin is destroying our table. Thanks, Austin. And... Well, Luigi gets thrown back in the ring. Now, Austin... Now Austin stomps, and hey, Luigi's back into it though. And now Luigi,
hey, he's doing this move Superboy used to do.
Yep. Oh, knee to the back of the head. And now he's gonna tag in Goku. I'm pretty sure Austin loves this. And Goku just punched the air and Austin fell down. Now he punches Broly off the apron.
He pressed X.
Okay, whatever. Now Goku,
gutbuster.
Oh no, he's gonna try
Turtle School leg drop.
And oh, he just punched Broly in the nose. He pushed Noveno off. And now Goku, oh, missile drop kick to Noveno. Now he's going after Broly. Oh no, he's gonna try to throw Broly through the table. And oh no. On our table. Now Goku. Oh, here it comes.
SOS Saiyan obviously superior and through our table. Yeah, Broly's not the legal man. I don't think it matters. We have an unstoppable brawl right here.
And there's too much going on. Oh, Austin just bounced off the barricade. And now STO to Mario. Now Noveno goes after Mario. And Austin, he's got the ring bell.
Well, it's all good.
And wait, Goku. Oh, springboard crossbody. Now wait, Dragon Sleeper. And no, Broly breaks it up. That could have ended it there. Irish Whip. Now Goku, Irish Whip again.
He's the Irish Whips that never end.
And oh, and now we know who he's going after. He's going to try to push Broly through the barricade, but Broly reversed it.
Oh, belly to belly by Broly.
Now Mario's going after Broly, and that didn't help him any. He just got thrown back in the ring.
So Broly's back to his normal form of just kicking everybody's ass.
Looks like it. And now Goku gets thrown back in the ring. Austin did something to Luigi. Wait, Goku, oh no. He's got Broly right where he wants him.
Knife edge chop, drop kick.
And Superman punch. And oh no, he's going to start hitting him with a hammer again.
Wait, Austin stops it.
And in Goku's gut. And now in his face. And now he's just going to choke out Goku here. And now he's going after Goku's leg with a sledgehammer.
Well, that takes out the Kaio kick.
Now Goku takes it away. And now in Austin's gut. Now he tags in Mario. And Austin should probably think about tagging out too. Oh, scratch in the back.
Well, the back rake.
Yeah, elbow to the kidney. Now Mario stomps away at Austin. Punches. Now Mario,
DDT on the sledgehammer! Oh my god! This match is... Are we even calling this a match anymore? This is a brawl. This is just destruction.
Yeah, no kidding. Now Mario,
Koopa Stomp!
Maybe it. Instead, Mario is playing the crowd. Okay. Crowd hates you, Mario. One. Two. No! Austin kicks out. Mario Irish Whip into a power slam on the sledgehammer! And now punches to the forehead of Austin. And now I don't know what Mario's doing. Oh, he's going to tag in his brother Luigi. And now Austin, Irish Whips. Luigi hesitated for like a second and he got Irish Whipped over there. Now he tags in Broly. Uh-oh. Oh man.
Devastation device, and Luigi hit the sledgehammer on the way down. Now Broly just starts hitting him in the back of the head. And again. Well, Luigi, today is not your day.
Nope. Irish Whip's from the corner. Oh, a hard Irish Whip, too.
A Broly-sized Irish Whip.
Yep, now he's just going to start punching Luigi in the back of the head again. Slams his face in the mat. And now he's going for the pin.
Rope break? In a no DQ match? Apparently.
Oh, wait, Broly, headbutt to Luigi. Texan El Novino.
I don't blame Broly. They've been going after him mostly in this match. For the most, I mean.
Yeah.
Go Desecration.
Yep. Oh, wait, now he just Irish whips Luigi.
Oh, man, what a move.
And now Novino. Oh, he's going for the Hellraiser, but Goku stopped it. Dropkick to the back of the head, but now Luigi. Irish whip. Luigi. Snapmare. And I think it's a chin lock, but I can't really tell. But Broly breaks up, and Austin is about to break it up. And now it's an unstoppable brawl again.
Yeah, don't you just love it?
Yeah, actually. And now Mario and Luigi go after Broly. Mario throws him over there. Now Luigi. Oh, man. The Mario brothers. Oh, man.
Oh, again. Why did El Novino just help with a leg drop? I think El Novino's trying to stop it. And he just kind of was a little late. I hope that's what that was.
Yeah, and wait. Luigi with an... Oh, no. A screwdriver to Austin on the concrete. Austin's just been busted open. Broly's still beating on Mario. Luigi against El Novino. Irish whip. And now Luigi suplexes him. Oh, on the sledgehammer. And Mario's still beating on Broly.
I never thought I'd hear that sentence said, like, ever.
Yeah. Like Goku. Now he's going after El Novino. Dropkick in the back.
Of the back.
No. And Broly just took care of Luigi out there.
I think he took care of Mario, too.
No, there's Mario.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. This could be it.
925 on the sledgehammer.
Going for the pin here. And the mysterious rope break.
I think our referee's a moron.
Our referee's definitely a moron. Now Goku with a monkey flip after Mario helped him. Oh, on the sledgehammer.
That sledgehammer is becoming like the biggest, you know, competitor in this match.
Yeah. Now Mario's back in punching Novino in the forehead. Now stomping him. Punches. Wait. Blocked by El Novino. Side headlock.
Oh! Spitting wheel kick.
And now Novino.
Novino salt! And he's going for the pin! One! Two! And no!
The Crusade breaks it up. But now... Novino's trying to fight back here, but Mario, Irish whip. And oh no, what's Mario going to, oh no, oh no, not in the apron. And Austin's about to stop it, Mario the DDT on the apron. Austin is about to stop it, but it, one. No, referee got knocked out by Austin. And now another uncontrollable, unstoppable brawl.
I did not want to be the referee in this match.
No, this is like the... This is like the worst job ever, being a referee in this match between these two factions. And now everybody gets thrown back in the ring. And Luigi is trying to beat on Broly. And now Luigi gets thrown back in the ring. Mario goes after Novino.
Was Mario just looking in his pocket or something?
Well, if he was, he doesn't have it. Oh, power slam on the sledgehammer. Go for the pin. No. Novino kicks out. And Novino really needs to tag out here. And he tags out to Broly. Mario.
Oh, an atomic drop. Well, Mario's happy. He gets to beat on Broly some more for his master.
Oh. Side headlock.
Can't believe a former world champion's doing the bidding of another former world champion.
I think everybody in this ring's been a world champion in some company or another. And now Luigi,
power bomb on the steel steps and on the concrete.
And now, there's another unstoppable brawl. Irish whip into the steps. Mario gets Irish whipped into the ring post. And then, oh, man, leg scissors. And now I can't call anything because it's all crazy. Oh, wait. Broly and Novino. Oh, man, on the concrete. Double team on the concrete. And now Novino's thrown back in the ring, and yeah, it's another unstoppable brawl. Everybody's punching out everybody, trying to destroy everybody here. Broly just went into the ring post. Hurricanrana by Goku. Mario stomping away at Broly's forehead. And Austin tried to save Broly, but got an elbow by Goku. Now Austin is following Goku. Legendary clothesline! And Novino Irish whips Mario over there. Okay. And now Goku was following Broly there. Broly's about to do something, but Goku stopped it. Now everybody's brawling again. Oh wait, Broly's going for the pin here. One! No! Goku breaks it up. Irish whip into the steel post. Luigi gets away, and oh! Was that an impaler on Goku? I didn't catch it. But Goku ate something from Austin that was really painful. Wait. Oh, Broly's about to do something. They will not let Broly do whatever he wants to do, but... Well, Novino throws him back in the ring. Oh, and the ring post. Oh, man! Skull-crushing finale! And Mario just goofed up there. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah. Mario botched elbow to the face by Goku to Broly. And you can tell the hatred between those two, man. Yeah, and Austin's trying to show his hatred, and now Mario's up, but... Oh, wait, Broly. Well, we're going to have another unstoppable brawl here. Oh, wait, what the... Legendary clothesline, and Mario got it in the side of the head. He was, like, staring off into space. If Broly could pin him and, you know, everybody stays off of him, he could win this match. Yeah. You can't even call this a match anymore. This is broken down like crazy. Power slam on the concrete. One, two, and Luigi broke it up. And now Goku just punches Broly in the gut and Luigi throws him back in the ring. And now, wait, Mario... Suplex. Now Mario, it looks like he's going to go for... Oh wait, Broly gets up! He's going to go for the Koopa Stomp, but... Oh! Throws him in Ric Flair style. Now Broly starts punching him in the forehead. I think Mario's already bleeding, or is it Broly? I don't know, but somebody is bleeding there. Yeah, it's Mario. No, I wouldn't doubt it after all those punches he's eaten. Oh no, not again! He presses him up into a power slam. Now Broly just starts punching him again. Austin knocked Luigi off the apron. And now, oh wait, Broly. Galaxy's Strongest Slam. Going for the pin. And the weird, mysterious rope break happens again. Okay. Our referee's a moron. But wait, abdominal stretch. He's got it. He's got it here. And Mario had no choice but to tap out. The strength of... And Austin just... After the match was over, he headbutted Goku and busted him open.
Well, there's a parting gift for you, Goku.
There's a replay in the action. There's the dropkick and Superman punch by Goku. Here's this brawl. Screwdriver to Austin that busts him open on the concrete. Here's this double team move by Broly and El Novino on the concrete to Luigi. Here's the Galaxy's Strongest Slam by Broly. Here's the abdominal stretch that ends it. And Mario had no choice there to tap out.
Yeah, even normal moves by Broly are a lot more painful.
Here's your winner's Desecration!
You know what? You know what?
What?
We didn't just watch a match. Watch a gang war.
You know what? Basically, we did. Desecration comes out on top, but that was a war.
I thought that was funny, though. Right after the match was over,
Austin just had to give Goku the parting gift of being busted open by a headbutt. That was funny.
Yeah, he did. Well, that's it for this match. This is the last match of this cycle. We'll do the rest of them later. Oh, here's El Novino. Jerk. Well, of course we know that. Wait, what? Man, he's been around a lot for being thrown in another dimension. I told you I wasn't the same, Raven. So, apparently, that's who Tony Stark hired when he said a while back he's going to hire another woman? Yep. Yeah, Nightwing's been in two battle royals. Hope not. We don't need Undertaker, Bray. Well, the last encounter between Bray Wyatt and El Novino at Extreme Justice.